is now a prison for the souls embedded.